Your character is as deficient as your horsemanship. I shall bid you good night.
Today, the track is soft and it is hot, meaning he will struggle to make headway, overheat and slow down during the final leg, giving High Flyer a much swifter, lighter, cooler horse to victory.
You think too much about it.
And you do little.
I've heard of a sore loser, Miss Sharma, but never a sore winner.
Do not speak to me or my sister ever again.
What has happened?
It seems a second game was afoot today, and Lord Bridgerton made certain I play the fool. Let us go.
I have never met a man as brazenly presumptuous.
You do not even know me.
I know you are polished. I know you are careful. I know you make promises without so much as uttering a word. There is not much more I need to know.
You're smiling.
After December. Unless, of course, she is on her honeymoon by then. Did I say something funny?
I believe you did.
What is funny, my lord, is you here now after not only what I overheard the other night...
What you overheard the other night was not for your ears.
But also in addition to everything I have now read of you, your dubious and libertine reputation goes before you.
I see my plan to win you over is already working.
I was smiling at the view, which you are now blocking.
Oh, you brought your dog?
Yes. Newton is an excellent judge of character. Oh, see?
Well, then there is Anthony.
Let me guess, the most ruthless cutthroat player.
Why, you have made his acquaintance.
The malice of death.
Oh, would you look at that, brother?
Is this yours?
No, no. You're welcome to.
You near threatened to beat me the last time I touched that.
You exaggerate.
Oh, are you the superstitious sort? I know some men cannot perform without their familiar tools. Like a child with a blanket.
I can play perfectly well with any mallet.
Mark my words, Miss Sharma. By the end of your stay, your opinion of me will be much improved.
As well his.
I did not think you such an optimist. Since your schemes to manipulate me are now out in the open, I suppose it would be an improvement indeed.
Other practice, my brother.
Here, allow me.
What do you say, my lord? Are you in a losing mood?
My mood shall remain unchanged, regardless of your choice.
Ah, is that so? You would bravely bear the crushing shame of defeat.
Play pleasant, Vidi.
Not to worry, Miss Aguina. In light of my brothers and sisters' tactics, Miss Sharma conducts herself with much grace indeed.
Huh. Then you shall not mind this.
Well done!
I knew I liked her. There's nothing for it, then. Your play, my lord. Unless you do not wish to dirty those fine boots of yours.
Do not worry about my boots.
I see you've left off Lord Bridgerton.
Lord Bridgerton is quite adept at conveying false first impressions.
What did you hear?
He stated rather clearly that he seeks a wife only to fulfill his duty and, in fact, does not believe in love at all.
Did you tell the Viscount about your bee sting?
I got stung.
Oh.
I am well.
Oh. Kate, tell him. I used to shoot all the time.
Miss Edwina.
Kate is being modest.
Do you not think it true?
Perhaps your sister aimed straight on the field. But surely she would have some trouble managing.
Why would you assume I had any trouble managing at all, my lord?
I only mean to say...
Because I am a woman?
No, no. I did not say that.
But you thought it.
Ladies do not hunt.
Do not or are not allowed to.
I am set...
If we find nothing, I shall offer myself up for your target practice.
Very well.
You're still convinced we have lost our prey?
I'm convinced that deer prefer the edge of the forest. This is much too open out here.
Yes. Well, perhaps you're right. We should carry on.
You know your maid? She's having a terrible time.
Would you be quiet?
I'm to return to India the moment my sister marries.
You will abandon her?
Far from it, my lord. She will be married. She will not need me. There will be no more reason for me to stay. It was the plan all along. Spectators might take pity on me. I was on the dance floor days after a terrible injury to the head. Perhaps I needed someone to steady me. Make sure I was all right. Perhaps you were the first person I found.
How many?
Three.
Right, we've all picked, but left the mallet of death.
For me! Oh. Never mind.